tell I'm true. And I take it home, save it for later. But then I deal with fungal by bacterial formation, microbes, enzymes, mold, and oxidation. I don't care. I got a secret trick up my sleeve. I never bother with baggies, glass jars, double containers, plastic cling wrap, really a no-brainer. I just like to keep all my flavors sealed in tight with aluminum foil.
Foil.
Never settle for less. The kind of wrap is just the best. To keep your sandwich nice and fresh, stick it in.